Hey everyone, how are you? Hi everybody, my name is Bernadette Robinson and I'm a jump rope instructor. I teach people how to make their jump rope workouts fun. Just before I start, some of you may or may not be familiar with me. I am 4 months pregnant, so that's my tummy and it's getting a little harder to breathe while I jump. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do this double unders tutorial before I get very, very, very big. So, to start off, here's my jump rope, my Bud and Lee AeroSpeed jump rope. And that's about it. I am at www.makeitfunnyc.com. So be sure to check that out where you can learn a little bit more about me and what I do. And you can also check out my blog there. And also I have all of my social media there. So if you go to www.makeitfunnyc, you will see all of my social media. You'll be able to follow everything. Thank you everybody who's here live. I'm actually gonna do a tutorial on double unders today. My last two are on my YouTube channel at BERN April 20. The first tutorial I did was how to jump rope 101. So I taught you, if you never ever in your life jump rope before, I taught you how to use a jump rope. My second tutorial was on footwork, which is currently still on my YouTube at BERN April 20, where I teach you how to do basic footwork techniques with the jump rope. Last week I actually did a tutorial on crossovers. Unfortunately, it didn't save, so I don't have that one available on my YouTube channel. So tonight's tutorial is on double unders. I'm gonna teach you about double unders. Please be sure to let your friends know, especially if you're into boxing, CrossFit, or just general fitness, okay? So basically the definition of a double under is when you jump and you, well actually with single jumping, you turn one time, you jump one time. With double unders, you jump one time, you turn two times. Okay, so with a double under, hi everyone, thank everyone for joining. So with double unders, you turn two times, you jump one time. So I'm gonna show you what a double under looks like. Again. So basically with a double under, you jump, you turn two times, you jump one time. So I'm gonna give you, when you're doing double unders, you do not have to jump extremely high off the ground. When you use double unders, you do not have to bend your knees. When you do double unders, it's not necessary to lift your arms, because when you do so, you shorten the length of the rope. So I'm gonna give you a technique here, which I've trained like a lot of people on how to do without even demonstrating. So you're gonna go one, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. I'm gonna demonstrate, but the reason why I teach this method is because a lot of times you get a new trick and you're afraid to try it. So with this, you force yourself to do it. So you're gonna go one, two, three, and automatically do it. Usually if you don't use a count, you're afraid and you hesitate and you just won't do it. So I'm gonna show you the method. One, two, three, and up, okay? Okay, so I want you all to try this. Does anybody have any questions so far? Does anyone have any questions so far? I'm here so I can answer your questions about double unders. Any questions? Okay, so now I'm gonna do that method of one, two, three, and up, one, two, three, and up, and then I'm gonna do W unders make me pee pee. Okay, what I would tell you, or what I would suggest is that anytime before a jump rope session, use the bathroom. Each jump rope session, use the bathroom. Before I actually came and did this periscope, I went to the bathroom. And also too, if you watch my feet, I do not come high off the ground. So, I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna do the method that I taught you. One, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. And then five straight. Watch my feet. My feet are not coming off the ground too high. My legs are not bent at all. I'm still straight and I'm not lifting my arms. When you lift your arms, you shorten your rope. So I'm gonna do one, two, three, and up. One, two, three, and up. I'm gonna do that 5 times, and then I'm gonna do 5 double unders straight. So I want you to take note, and I want you to ask questions. Once again, for those who are just joining, I am 4 months pregnant, and I'm just getting bigger and bigger by the week, so I wanted to do this tutorial, even though it's kind of ahead of schedule, but I had to do it because I don't know if in 2 weeks I'll be doing double unders. So I'm gonna demonstrate 1, 2, 3, and up 5 times, and then 5 straight double unders, okay? And be ready for questions, please. I want to hear your questions. So, 1, 2, 3, and up. 5 times, and then 5 straight double unders. Does anybody have any questions? Please feel free to ask right now. Any questions? Thank you so much. Is there anybody on the stream that does double unders? Okay, so since everybody here is an expert, there's different things that you can do with double unders. You can rotate. So I'll show you how to double under and rotate. So here we go. But that's something that you can do with your double unders. Yes, my breathing is hard because I'm 4 months pregnant and it's very taxing. Way to go. Thank you so much. Do you have any questions? You can also double under and cross. Your wind is strong. Yeah, it's usually better, but because I'm 4 months pregnant, it's a little harder, especially when I'm doing, high intensity. So last week I did a crossover tutorial. So what I'll do is I'll combine the cross and the double under. No, what I'm telling you about getting the wind up is that I'm 4 months pregnant, so I can't breathe. So that's what I'm telling you. Usually my wind is very strong, but when you're pregnant, thank you so much. All right. Let me do a crossover, jump, double under. Crossover, jump, double under. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, cross. Up. 1, 2, 3, 4, cross. Boom, 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 boom. So, when you're doing double unders, you don't have to just do them straight. You can actually do different things with them. So, do you have any questions? So, so far with this tutorial, I've showed you, can you do a triple under? Yes, I can, but at this stage, at being pregnant, I won't do it. Oh, all right, no offense taken, but I do usually have good wind, but jump rope will increase your wind, which is a very good reason to do them. 10 minutes of jump rope is equivalent to a 30-minute jog on the treadmill at 6.5 miles an hour. And in one jump rope session, you can burn roughly 200 calories in about 10 minutes, depending on your intensity. Now, when you do jumping rope, you don't have to go for 10 minutes straight, but what I would suggest is that you jump in sets. And I jump rope, I just do a footwork to playlist. That's exactly how I jump. I'm not sure if you've seen my videos on YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, but that's how I jump. I actually jump to music. Matter of fact, I just posted a video on my Instagram page at BurnApril20 showing me jumping to music. That's how I actually do my rhythm. Does anybody have any questions about double unders? Because I know double unders is very popular. It sure enough do make it easier. And also too, I like working out with music because it forces you to think on your feet. So you're jumping and you're trying to stay with the timing, and then you're not stopping and you're just gonna continue to jump and jump and jump. And that's how I actually create new routines. How you cross. Actually, last week was the cross tutorial, but I'll show you how to cross right now. Basically, when you're crossing, you're gonna cross down. Never cross up because you're gonna shorten the length of your rope. So when you're crossing, this is a regular jump, you come here. So you do a regular jump and then here. So that cross represents the rope coming under your feet, and you want to fully cross or fully extend in front of your body. You want to cross down, because if you do this, you're not going to get the rope under your foot. So the same method that I give you for double unders, 1, 2, 3 and up, is the same method you want to use for your crossovers. So hold on, one question, let me see. Do you make a run, pack your feet with double unders? What I would say is get used to your rhythm and timing and whatever works for you. Usually I don't pike my feet during, because what happens is when during double unders, you think so much that you kind of lose the routine. So sometimes a person may try to pike or think about piking, and then they forget about the rhythm of turning the rope twice. So me, I usually don't pike, but if I'm jumping to music and I'm trying to keep on a beat, it may look as if I'm piking just for the sake of staying on the beat of that song. But I'll demonstrate 10 double unders to you without piking. And for those that's new to joining, I'm 4 months pregnant, so just excuse my breathing, because it's just not there. All right, so here's 10 double unders, and then I'm gonna get back to that cross. So I'm really not piking. It looks like I'm piked. Hey, double Dutch aerobics. It looks like, everybody make sure that you follow Double Dutch Aerobics. They actually have an awesome Double Dutch Aerobics program where they teach you how to do aerobics in the double Dutch ropes. It's not your regular street jump rope, but make sure you check them out. Join their classes. It's a great workout. Now, back to the question about crossovers. You want to use the same method. Remember, you always want to cross down. You don't want to cross up. Yes, I'm still pregnant and rocking it. 4 months now. Can't breathe, I'm struggling, but I got this. All right, so we're gonna go. 1, 2, 3, cross. 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 So there you go on your crossovers. Did that help? Oh, thank you, you're the best too. Thank you so much. All right, so now I'm gonna go, got you. All right, so if you decide to try anything that you've seen in these tutorials so far, make sure on any social media, you hashtag jump rope swag, make it fun NYC, mention me at burn April 20 or at make it fun NYC. If you do those, I'll be able to see your video and I'll definitely repost it. Yep, Triple Swag, Make It Fun NYC. I'm the only one that uses it, so I'll definitely see that video. Hi, what is your attitude to the Russians? A lot of us live. I have no problem with Russians at all, or anybody for that matter. Does anybody else have any questions about double unders? Thank you so much. All right, so to end this tutorial up, I will do a combination of crossovers and double unders. So that'll be a combination of last week's tutorial and this week's tutorial, okay? So we're gonna go 1, 2, 3, cross, jump, double under, cross, double under, cross, double under. Tricks will come at a later date. I probably won't do a tutorial next week, being that it's a holiday and I will not be teaching my jump rope classes. Make sure you follow me on all social media at Make It Fun or at Burn April 20. You can also go to my website where I explain more of what I do. You can purchase jump ropes and you can find all of my social media. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Love you. And I'll talk to you soon.